Okay, we're at, let's see, we're at the exhaust number two, and the exhaust valve is closed. So we've got the regular lash on the number two exhaust. All right, so we're gonna bump it around to max lift, or pretty close to it, and look at the deflection, if any. Okay, there's going toward max, or pretty close to max. Coming down. Okay. Pretty much going back to zero. All right, that's max again. Pretty much staying at zero. No significant flexing at all. Thanks to the insert.